Top of the order, Narciso Mesa, 0 for 2, a ground out and a foul out. 1-0 is hammered deep into right center field. Long run back for Adam Engel, the center fielder sprinting, still on the move, looks up and one hops the tall wall into right center. Mesa already to second, he'll try for third. He's there without a throw. It's a leadoff triple for Narciso Mesa, and Potomac has a leadoff man at third base.